Hey, you brilliant business owner. I am here at headquarters. My Clever Bunch members this morning are just working on their funnels there. I wanted to quickly share something with you that two of the members this morning shared with me, an amazing strategy, and that is to think about how to make your prices more precise. So what that means is that instead of, say, having pricing that is 100 bucks or 50 bucks or 200 bucks or 10,000 bucks, make it more exact, more considered. Instead of a product being, let's say, $100, it's maybe $97. Or instead of a consulting package being $10,000, it's maybe $970. And the reason why is because we have found with pretty much everyone that we have implemented this that the conversions go up. And the reason for this is because the pricing is a lot more considered if you do it more precise, if you do it more exact. We've seen it today with a property buyer's agent, with a meditation business, with a consultant, with a pole dancing studio also. So think about how you can apply this little hack, little ninja hack in your own business. See you next time. Bye.